You know how sharp the agony of separation can be.
Yes, I suspect you're right, Miss Hayward.
Maybe
you, babe,
didn't treat you.
Where have you been? Nowhere. Quite what have you learned? Nothing, it would seem, and yet you take it upon yourself to criticize.
Maybe
well, fate has a strange way of surprising even the most jaded amongst us.
Quite as often as I could. Little things I should have said and done. I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Sydney,
you must come and meet Mr. Naylor. He's just taken an apartment on Waterloo Terrace.
I have never wanted to put myself in someone else's power before. I've never wanted to care for anyone but myself.
If I made you feel
excuse me, I have to stop.
Wait.
I'm so sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind.
I'm a great deal less than perfect.
You were always on my
Do you remember the last conversation we had on this balcony?
All too well.
What a brute I was.
Tell me you don't think too badly of me.
Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died.
Say what you want.
What is it you want from me?
One more chance to keep you satisfied.
Sydney, what do you think?
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Good morning, Miss Hayward. I'm going for a walk and I was wondering if there was anything you needed in town.
Oh, I have a dress fitting for the ball. Perhaps I could walk with you?
Of course. Pleasure.
Little things I should have said and done. I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
I couldn't let you go, Willa.
You were always on my mind.
Is it conceivable that we had each other wrong? Admiral Hayward.